Next time on EWTN Pro-Life Weekly, we'll bring you the latest pro-life news from Washington. And we'll bring you the story of a Virginia Catholic family who says their daughter's short life with a mystery diagnosis left a legacy of love. That's next time on EWTN Pro-Life Weekly, here on EWTN.